Hey there, internet, how's it going? Today's video is for all the people out there who really love figurines and, love to give their dressers some life. Apparently, or at least the Super Smash Bros. Wii U fighter and the Xenoblade for a Wii U, they all recently released their first wave of interactive figurines in which that you could pick those up at GameStop or any other retailer that kind of holds them. And they've already released smaller secondary, I mean their third party characters such as Sonic and Mega Man. However, they're really kind of getting on to releasing way more of these, or at least releasing more around February. They do promise that they will have more. They do have everything that you need, and I believe that some of them will actually kind of look a lot like how they did in like in the trophy section of the I believe of Super Smash Bros. Like how when you go to the trophy section and most of them kind of look like that. I believe that that's what they're planning for most of the designs. Just taking those and putting those, or at least carving those out and giving them to people. So that's pretty much kind of how it seems. But until I get more information on it, that's all I have for today. What do you guys think about this? Do you like it, love it, hate it? Please tell me that in the comment section. Please leave a positive or a negative comment. Catch you guys on the next John Graham show. Please share this on all your favorite media sites, and I'm out.